Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to our part 2 of our mini vlog. So today we are here at Okada, Manila, checking out around 2:30 a.m. because we have another flight to go to Siargao Island, which is around 4:30 a.m. So we are very excited. We booked this flight in Skyscanner for the cheapest flights, and we are here at Naia Terminal 4 because all ATR aircraft bound for small island is here in Terminal 4. So as you can see, we are wearing a comfortable outfit kasi nga ang aga-aga and we just woke up and going to the airport. And this flight will be around 1 hour and 20 minutes to go to Siargao Island. And yan, everyone is excited. Excited kami because everyone, it's first time in Siargao Island. And as you can see, this time around 6, nakikita nyo, si Bilal, nakikita na namin yung island. The island of Siargao is very amazing. First time ko din dito, first time din ni Bilal, and first time din ni Marina. So we start our descent. So everyone is happy, everyone is excited, and even though we don't have sleep, excited din kami. And we booked this flight long time, like 4 months. We planned this trip 4 months ago. And konting bardaguran lang dito, guys.
Salamat po, Cebu Pacific. Welcome to Siargao, everyone.
And around 6:30 a.m. we're landed in Siargao Island. Ayan, excited na kami. And to go to the General Luna, it takes around 1 hour via van. And then dito, nag-rent na kami ng motor. Pumunta kami ng General Luna for our breakfast. Excited kami, guys. By the way, guys, Siargao Island is a little bit expensive pagdating sa food. Ayan, so, pero ang ganda ng island, guys. You will enjoy the island. And this time, guys, walang sleepers si Bilal. So, naghanap kami ng shop na makabili siya ng sleepers. So, Bilal is trying to choose this Chanel sleepers or this Crocs. Bilal don't like Crocs, so don't like Havaianas. So, Bilal choose this Chanel. Ayan! As you can see, you can buy Chanel in the Philippines.
Very expensive. I love it because I didn't bring sleepers, so he bought for me. See everything he bought for me. Wow! Clothes, shoes, panting. But that is a nice weather. You can bear the sun.
Do you know where the sun?
The sun is in my head. Mashallah, I need to buy so many things. I love it. I love it, yeah. Guys.
And after nito, naghanap lang kami ng beachside na calm to chill. And then after, pumunta kami dito sa mga bilihan ng mga damit. Kasi Bilal wants to buy a t-shirt with Siargao. Nakasulat Siargao. Ayan. AKA Michael Cinco. Charot. And then pinatry ko si Bilal nitong banana Q. And nasarapan naman siya. In fairness, favorite ko din to, guys. And this time, we are here at Afam Bridge. If you are looking for more Afam, kung naghahanap ka ng mapapangasawa na Afam, dito sa Siargao, Afam Bridge is perfect for you. And then, tumadun lang kami dito sa Afam Bridge kasi just a remembrance to ourselves na nakapunta kami dito sa Afam Bridge. And hindi naman nakakatakot, guys, pero mahaba yung bridge, natatalonan mo. And this time, guys, I feel like I'm not comfortable kasi nga, ikaw din ba yun yung parang may humihila sa'yo sa ilalim? Yung parang konti lang yung tao around the area and then mahihila, na-imagine mo mahihila sa'yo. Ayan, habang lumalangoy kami papunta pabalik sa bridge, ine-enjoy na lang namin yung view ng sunset kahit wala ng sun, maganda pa din yung view. And then after nito, guys, nag-chill lang kami kaunti and balik sa hotel. Hostel na sinistayhan namin and then change outfit. This is Muñeca and this is Christine and this is Mara, Mara Sue. And we are going to Siargao Beach Club, one of the best beach club in Siargao. And we choose this VIP kasi nga it's a little bit cheap, like around 5,000 pesos is like around 350 dirhams. And may pa-live fire dance performance sila, guys. So yeah, ang ganda ng mga live performance nila, guys. And we came here every night pero paulit-ulit lang din yung nakikita naming performance. I will give them score around 7 out of 10. kasi medyo lasing ata yung dancer, charot. And then after, may pa-party lang, ayan. This time is around 11 AM, ang dami pang tao, guys. Ang dami ng tao, I mean, 11 AM pa lang, ang dami ng tao. Ayan. And after nito, guys, ayan, enjoy lang kami lahat, sumasayaw. Ako, video ako ng video. And after nito, may pa-foam party sila, guys. It's my first time to see foam party. And also, first time din ni Bilal and ni Marina. Ayan, nag-e-enjoy lahat. But ako, ayokong pumunta kasi nga, masyadong sensitive yung skin ko. And this is Marina. Ayan, ininom yung kahit may bula. Oh, anong lasa, Tetide? Diba? Yeah, like what I said, yung face ko is masyadong sensitive kapag nalalagyan ng bubbles. Ang mahapdi siya. Opo, mahapdi talaga siya. And dito, guys, pina-enjoy ko lang sila. And tipsy na sila dito lahat. Halos lahat lasing na kasi yung ininom namin is worth around 6,000. Nag-exceed kami sa minimum spend ng 5,000. So, yung in-order namin, guys, Red Horse lang iniinom nila. Hindi sila umiinom yung mga social na inumin. I don't know, Red Horse lang yung kaya nila inumin. At saka, umorder ako ng tequila, hindi naubos, guys. So, hindi namin ininom. Yung ininom nila is Red Horse lang. And ako, hindi naman ako pala inom. So, the bubbles is non-stop 2 hours. Imagine, yung bubbles non-stop 2 hours. Mapupuno lahat kayo ng bubbles dyan. And kaya ako, nagpagilid lang ako, guys. And yan, si Bilal, medyo lasing na siya dito, guys. And yeah, this is the part of our first day here in Siargao. So for more, guys, follow and share. And don't forget to follow our page for part 3. Thank you!